On today's date, detectives from the Coral Gables Police Department were able to locate and apprehend the subject that was involved in the law office burglary. Steve Austin Jr. was arrested and charged with 2 counts of burglary, 2 counts of vandalism, and 2 counts of grand theft. We want to thank the viewers for participating and contacting us once they saw the piece on the media in order to identify him so we could go out and apprehend him.